Hello guys, I'm Kiri, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna talk about a Ferrari F430 Spider. If this car was a watch, definitely you will say this is a Swiss fine watch. But it's not a watch, it's a car. And you will recognize this is an Italian car. Attention to every detail outside and very, very big attention to the engine and the leather interior. This is a 2006 example, very, very well preserved, low miles, very special home and care, and the car is stunning. Yellow and red are the best colors for Ferrari F430 Spider. Ferrari F430 is coming in 2004 and the production ends in 2009. Was a successor of Ferrari 360 Modena. Then in 2009 the model was replaced by Ferrari 458 Italia. The design was made by, of course, well-known Italian house Pininfarina. It's a two-door, two-seat sport car. There are two versions, Spider, like what we have today, and Berlinetta, coupe. The engine was on the middle, behind the seats, in front of the rear axle, longitudinally mounted, and is rear wheel drive, of course. The gearbox is 6-speed manual or automatic type F1, with paddles behind the steering wheel. The wheelbase of the car is 2m601. The car is long 4m510, is wide 1m920. The car is high 1m240 for the Spider and 1m210 for the Berlinetta, but we have today Spider, so we're gonna talk about Spider. So it's high 1m240. The weight of the car is 1569 kg for the Spider version, of course, because it's a little bit heavy than the Berlinetta version because of the roof mechanism and different. You can see here the red as well is very nice color. Absolutely amazing car. Every single detail, how I said, look the exhausts, how they are made, even inside the exhaust as well, they are very, very nicely made. So the sound of the car is amazing. The lights, how I said before on the previous videos, they have something with Ferrari Enzo, because these cars, they came in similar years. Ferrari Enzo 2002, this is 2004 model. So yeah, and the rear spoiler, lip spoiler, you can see on the back is very, very fine, but very effective. So it's Italian design, amazing. The body is similar to Ferrari F360, but there are many changes to the panels to improve the aerodynamics. The engine is V8, 4.3 liters, 4308 cc, 490 horsepower. But I want to make attention now to the interior of the car. Just have a look at the leather. This is absolutely, absolutely amazing. This color, lightly brown, is maybe the best for convertible, especially for Ferrari. Inside the rev counter is in yellow, F430 in the top. Just, you don't need many buttons, just exactly what this especially is, automatic transmission. And you can see here the badge. The badge, which means Ferrari 18 Formula 1 World Champions titles. Just have a look, the leather is very, very high quality Italian leather. Even on the roll bars, on top of the seats, you can see even there is leather. This brown, nice leather. Just absolutely, absolutely amazing car. And how I said, the engine is V8, 4.3 liters, 490 horsepower. On the front here, you can see the air ducts on the left and on the right side. They are exactly copy of the 1961 Ferrari Formula 1 model, Ferrari 156, the sharp nose. So it's copy exactly the other model. So the car is amazing, absolutely, absolutely amazing. The engine head, the valves, the trumpets are coming directly from Ferrari Formula 1 engine on that time. So imagine how advanced is the engine. That's why 490 horsepower, naturally aspirated of course. You can see here the badge on front of the car. And the lights are very nicely made, the shape is amazing. The maximum speed of the car is 315 km per hour or 196 miles per hour. Acceleration 0 to 62 or 103.6 seconds. The brakes were special new technology back on the time with their make from Brembo, of course. And the disc includes the material molybdenum, so was available as well with carbon ceramic discs. But let's see one more time, the interior inside is lightly brown color inside. It's absolutely amazing, absolutely beautiful car. Just have a look inside. And how I said, the leather as well on the roll bars on top of the seats, the rear wings, is very, very beautiful car, absolutely amazing, perfect, absolutely perfect. The tires are Bridgestone Potenza. On that time, Formula 1 was with Bridgestone, and you can see here now the view on the engine. Some Swiss watches, they have back glass, the glass on the back side, so you can see the automatic mechanism. And here you can see through this glass the engine. It's not only powerful, but it also is very, very nicely made. It's with absolutely big attention to every single detail. Absolutely amazing. Back on the time, Ferrari F430 was £120,000 or $186,000 for the coupe, and £140,000 or $220,000 for the Spider, what we have now. The Spider version is came next year, actually, 2005. The top speed was 5 km per hour less, so 310 km per hour or 193 miles per hour. There are different modifications as well of Ferrari F430. Scuderia is 510 horsepower, 100 kilograms less. The performance is completely different. The other model is Ferrari Spider 16M. To celebrate 16 victory 2008, Spider as well, 510 horsepower. And then the racing versions, they are Ferrari F430 Challenge, Ferrari F430 GTC, and Ferrari F430 GT3. They are just track versions, they are not road legal. And in 2009, Ferrari America, in America, they recalled 2000 F430 Spiders in the US market due to the risk of fire, because the hydraulic houses for the soft top, they were very near to the engine, so probably they're gonna melt, the liquid is gonna get out, and then was a risk from fire. That's why they recalled 2000 Ferrari Spiders. From all the Ferrari F430, they made 15,000 Berlinetta and Spiders, around 2,000 Scuderias, and just 499 16M Spiders. So guys, this was the video about this beautiful Ferrari F430 Spider, one of the best examples in the world, in this yellow color. Please, if you like the channel, subscribe, and see you next time guys, bye!